Hello students, in this video we will discuss about the another important type of bacterial STD, that is syphilis. पिछले वीडियो में हम क्लैमाइडियोसिस एंड गोनोरिया के बारे में डिस्कस कर चुके हैं. द नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट बैक्टीरियल एसटीडी इज सिफिलिस एंड इट्स कॉजल ऑर्गेनिज्म इज causal organism of syphilis is Treponema pallidum. This is the bacteria which causes the syphilis disease, and this is the disease which is transplacental. This is a transplacental disease. It means it can cross the placenta and reach to the fetus. Now if the mother is infected, then from infected mother it can cross through the placenta to reach the fetus. So it is a transplacental disease, and in this stage it is called as congenital syphilis. It means it is transplacental and reach to the placenta. The symptoms of the disease are seen in the three different stages. Here the symptoms, and these symptoms are seen in the three stages. First is primary stage. During primary stage, dry, hard, bacteria-filled patches are seen on the on the 90% on genitalia and 10% on the lips and fingers. Now its symptoms are specific, and different type of symptoms are there, in which in the primary stage dry, hard and bacteria filled patches are seen on the genitalia and lips and fingers. Na 10% they are seen on the lips and fingers, and 90% they are seen on the genitalia. Now the symptoms during secondary stage. Second one is the secondary stage, and during secondary stage the dry, hard, bacteria-filled patches gets converted into the lesions. These are converted into the lesions, and these lesions are red, hard patches. Here, these are the reddish-colored patches. The dry patches gets converted into the reddish-colored patches on the area on which the dry patches are seen. It means 90% on the genitalia and 10% on the lips and fingers. ठीक है, जहां पर प्राइमरी स्टेज के सिम्टम्स हमें देखने को मिलते हैं उसी जगह पे सेकेंडरी स्टेज के सिम्टम्स हमें देखने को मिलेंगे, एंड द ड्राई पैचेस गेट्स कन्वर्टेड इन टू द लेसन्स. ड्यूरिंग सेकेंडरी स्टेज माइल्ड फीवर इज ऑल्सो एक्सपीरियंस्ड बाय द पेशेंट. सो हियर माइल्ड फीवर इज ऑल्सो देयर. लॉस ऑफ appetite, loss of appetite, and due to loss of appetite here the weight loss is also seen. Weight loss is also seen in the patient. Clear? So here the weight loss is also seen. Clear? So the symptoms of the secondary stage mild fever, loss of appetite and weight loss is also seen during the secondary stage. Now the tertiary stage. During tertiary stage, the bacteria can spread. During tertiary stage, the bacteria can spread. Bacteria can spread into internal body parts. Clear? So bacteria can be spread into the internal body parts and the lesions gets converted into the gumas. The red lesions are converted into the gumas. Gumas are the fluid filled patches. So here, fluid filled patches called as gumas are formed from the lesions, and this is the stage at which the bacteria is transferred to the fetus body. So from placenta, the bacteria is transferred to the fetus body from the mother body during the tertiary stage. Okay, this is the transfer stage. Now, what are the treatment of the disease? For bacterial diseases, we know that the treatment is use of antibiotics. In all the bacterial diseases, the use of antibiotic is most effective, and we know that prevention is better than cure. ठीक है, तो treatment से अच्छा prevention है, तो हम इन diseases को prevent करें by the use of some barrier methods during the sexual intercourses, so that the diseases cannot be transfer from one partner to the other partner. Clear? So this is all about the bacterial STDs. In our next video, we will discuss about some more important STDs which are caused by the viruses. Thank you very much.